Hey guys, I'm Joe and this is Cortland. Today, we're going to show you how pilots stay calm in flight. Let's go!
Yeah!
Sometimes in aviation, we run into situations that can be quite a bit stressful for certain people. During these times, it's important for a pilot to be able to maintain their ability to focus, fly the aircraft, and remain calm. So today we're talking about how to maintain a calm demeanor in stressful situations. There are three points that you want to hit. First, you have to think about your pre-flight preparation. Then you have to think about your in-flight actions. And lastly, you have to think about the mindset required to maintain a calm demeanor during more stressful flight situations. For your pre-flight preparation, there are two components. You have to think about your physical preparation as well as your mental preparation. With physical preparation, you need to make sure that you are properly rested, hydrated, and nourished to make sure that your systems work properly during the in-flight scenario. The second pre-flight preparation that you need to make is with mental. You got to have a plan. You got to know what it is you want to accomplish and make sure that you're focused on accomplishing those tasks. Just saying that if you fail to plan, then you plan to fail. And that's very true with staying calm in in-flight stressful situations. Next, we move to the in-flight portion. In-flight, there are three things that you need to do. You got to monitor, then you need to act, and lastly, you need to practice. With monitor, it just comes to paying attention. When you are flying, watch your stress levels. Pay attention to the way that your body acts. If you start having different speech patterns, if you are tensing up on the controls, those type of things are telling you that you're less comfortable. So pay attention and monitor those activities. Next, you have to act. The human brain functions a lot like the processor on a computer. There's only so much the prefrontal cortex can handle. So, when we got too much stuff going on and we're feeling behind the aircraft, we need to slow things down. You need to remember the old adage that slow is smooth and smooth is fast. Stop doing everything for a second, think about what the most important thing to do is, and then execute those items in order of priority. The last thing is practice. The more we do something, the better off we're going to get at it. The more time you spend practicing these things, and the more time you spend in these type of stressful situations, like practicing these type of maneuvers, the better off you're going to get. The more your brain can comprehend it, and the more your physical reactions are going to be appropriate for the situation. So practice is the next thing that we need to do in flight. Alright, the last step that's important for you to keep in mind while you're out flying around to stay calm is your mindset. You need to develop what we call the PIC mindset. Remember, you are in control of the aircraft. So maintain your confidence. Do what you need to in order to fly the aircraft.
So that might be a little bit of a dramatic example, but those same steps will help you maintain your composure in even the most extreme of circumstances. Hope you guys liked the video today. If you did, make sure you comment and subscribe and ring the notification bell below.